at that. You found a shed. I've already got a big enough collection back home, so I've started selling any new ones I find. People often buy them for handicrafts, you know. Knife handles and such. I once sold a really nice moose antler for 500 bucks. If you want to stay busy on the road, I'd keep a lookout for sheds. You know, antlers that are shed by the reserve animals? They're rare to find and very popular to collect.